what is going on? Yo. You can buy as many seeds as you have ruby. One ruby per seed. So literally right now, we make a profit if we just buy seeds instead of selling ruby. Or what we could... Oh my god. Bro, we offer to buy people's ruby for 30. We sell every seed we have for 75.
Yeah.
Just fucking churn out seeds. And people bought, are just selling us ruby, you know what I mean?
Look in the trunk.
God damn. The hell are you handing me? Why are you giving me this?
Because I'm going to sleep soon.
So what do you want to do now?
Here, actually, you know what? Let me transfer you these ruby.
No. Why would you do that? I don't know how to. You keep handing me things.
I'm not handing you nothing.
Back off.
I think I might go to sleep now.
Okay, well, I'm probably gonna do the same. I'm not gonna go do these things without you.
Well, here, just so we know, I'm gonna transfer you 5 ruby.
Oh, what? Wait, what?
Just so you can see the name. This man.
Put the gun and the ammo in there because I don't want to lose it.
Yeah, I need your wallet ID.
Not my state ID?
It says wallet ID. Can we transfer 1 to the state ID?
So it doesn't say state, it just says wallet ID. Because I have the wallet ID and I sent it to you.
No, it's only wallet ID.
Let me double check that. Yeah, that's it. Send me 1.
So I did.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, did it say my name?
That's Chano Morelli.
Alright, so it's just linked to your name.
That's fucking whack. way for us to keep secret identities if we're trying to sell Ruby to people. Or buy it, even. Right. Actually, go look in your transactions and see if it says who you sent it to.
No.
Okay. We can...
It just says transfer.
People can sell it to us, but we just can't sell it to them.
Right.
That's fine if we want to do the weed farm thing. We just keep selling seeds.
Yeah. I need this dude to call me.
Who?
Rodney.
For what?
He's gonna sell him the seeds we got. Just two. Try and get him back on his feet a little bit, you know?
Yeah.
He's been cool to us, so I figured I'd help him out. I'm just gonna put these in the trunk, actually.
Yeah, I mean, amount of money we made today, $750 is the price of that gun. Plus 90, plus two boxes, plus Ruby, like... I just don't see a point in working at Clucking Bell anymore after all this. You already break down those boxes.
Hey, hey. What's up, man? About to head to bed, honestly.
Oh, Rodney?
Yeah, yeah. You can meet me, the clothing store on Great Ocean, or you want to go to, like, the opposite side? I like the casino. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Alright, I'll meet you there in just a minute. I'll get $50 for him, for the two. Alright. Alright, you wanna run me down to the casino?
I'm not taking our car. The casino?
Yeah. I just told him $50 for the two.
25 total?
Yeah.
And you're crazy, bro.
Listen, okay. It's about business, man.
Guy hasn't done much for us.
He helped us out a little bit. He gave us some info.
We're losing out on fucking $100.
Losing
bucks.
Out on $50. It's alright. It's alright. $100 ain't gonna make or break us.
Yeah,
we
man.
We made that back off those two packages we robbed, honestly.
But it's dividends, brother.
I don't know. Be like a regular thing. feel bad. You know, I sold him some. He lost the plants. Not you know, his fault for that, so.
How do you know this guy isn't spinning you for fucking tall tale, bro?
I don't. But I trust this dude. Plus, we keep cool with him. He might work for us.
Yeah, he didn't seem like he was interested, but I don't really imagine someone like Rodney being in our establishment. I'm gonna be real with you.
I mean, we might let him sell some weed out the basement.
Also, we've seen
some kind of deal with him.
In his work ethic. Weed out the basement is probably the best he's good for. Other than that, I don't know.
Brings in people, brings in influx of cash.
It's true, but I don't. What the fuck? You drive like that on the regular?
Sometimes. Did I hit you, did I?
Yeah, you did.
He's following us.
God,
still following
damn,
us.
Damn, look at these cars.
Some nice cars.
For real, look at that pink limo, too. What the hell is he doing?
That ain't Rodney, is it? Nah.
Who he has to say?
He's running up.
I got a question.
Yo.
You good? I didn't hurt your car too bad, did I?
Bro, this ain't our car. I don't really care that much. You almost just...
I didn't even fucking hit you. My bad, man.
Oh, it's all good.
Are you waiting for someone here?
Okay. A handshake is a handshake, yep. Am I right? Trust
me, buddy, I got you. I'm gonna cross some shit around here, bro.
Hey, Shauna, how you doing? My rep is everything. I guard it with my life. Trust me, okay? Okay, you wanna fuck, why is that beeping? Do you wanna have a quick chat? I don't mind chatting in front of you. Sweet lips? Did you get my cock, Vic? Okay. Let me lock my car, though. I'll pop out here, whatever. I'm just gonna lock this.
Hey, hop in.
Is this Big Toe or Little Toe?
Yeah.
Who else is this? Oh shit, yeah, I'll sneak with you.
That other guy was just an asshole that fucking almost ran us off the road.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's just go somewhere where we can talk kind of quieter. Anyway, just behind here. Just somewhere that I know that people aren't listening.
Okay.
Or even in this parking lot's fine. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, I'll park on the far end.
Yeah, sounds good. Oh, so you guys said 50 for two? I'm not gonna pay that. I'm gonna pay 100 per, because what I understand is this stuff is gone up in price to locals. So I don't know how you guys operate, but I'm kind of like a everybody eats sort of thing. So I'm not gonna fuck you guys over. And if it's more than I think it is, like if I make a bunch of this, then I'm just gonna pay you more after the buying the seeds, if that's cool with you guys.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be straight up with you. I had two more that I sold for 75 per.
I saw people buying for 100, and then I was like, what the fuck is going on? Because when I spoke to you guys last, 50 was like my absolute fucking max, because I was like, there's no way I can sustain this with like the locals, right? And you can't always guarantee selling the trust fund babies. So it's like, you know, I have to go with the bare minimum to, you know, make overhead and all that sort of shit, right? But then I called this one guy up. He's like, yeah, no, they definitely sell in for more to locals. So yeah, when you said 50 for two, I was like, no, I'm not fucking with, you know.
Yeah,
like I said, I ain't about that. And if I keep business good with you guys, then I get more business. But if you find out I bought two for 50 and then it's like later on you're like, oh shit, I should have, you know, upped that price then. So did someone buy two for 75 off you, or 75 each?
75 each.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I'll pay 100 each, and if if I get a lot more and it's not like, oh, I didn't make like money, I made like bank money. Yeah, I'm going to cut you guys a bit of that too, because like I said, everybody eats when the way, it's just how I work, man. I want to get by, I want other people to get by. So if you guys are down with that, then hell yeah.
Yeah.
We actually have our hands on a decent bit of ruby, and we're thinking about just buying seeds and selling them to people.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I mean, you could flip it that way. Are you getting just ruby via cars and stuff like that, or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shit, okay. What's, I don't have any cash on me, so I can just do bank, and I'll just put, like, taxi. Does that work?
Yeah, yeah, sure. It works, man.
All right, what's the state ID?
Give it a 7042. I got it.
Boom. You should get that. Yeah, thank God. I've definitely fucked it up more than once. More than I'd like to admit.
I said it in the comments, so I don't know if you can reach it.
Yeah, that's perfect. Yeah, I'm hoping... Because did you guys sell me 5 last time? Are you guys the other ones
five, who
did the big
yeah.
5 sell? Yeah. They fucking all went up in a blaze of smoke. It was... it wasn't great.
Yeah, that's rough, man.
Yeah, I'm going to change some stuff up, and hopefully this actually blossoms, and I can sell it and see what the fuck's going on. But, yeah, if you guys come into any more seeds, like, yeah, I'm 100% down to buy whenever, and once I get the costing on this, then yeah, if they're worth more than the 100, then shit, I'll pay more than the 100. But, yeah, I just have to work out what the numbers actually look like, because you guys have been in the city long enough to know now that there's a lot of rumors that fly around. And
yeah.
Some of them are very true and some of them aren't. Someone told me there's a guy at the airport who sells seeds. And really? I didn't have any seeds. No, I scoured that place and there's no one there who sells seeds. But I know what the airport looks like now, so that's kind of cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Shit. Okay, well, yeah. I won't hold up whoever needed to get their sleep, because I know how these things happen. One thing leads to the next, and 6 hours later, you're back at it.
Good.
Shit,
back
I'm
to
trying
the,
to think if there's anything
car.
Else worth mentioning to you guys. I haven't really, you know, heard much on the street. I did see a lady selling, saying that she was selling cheap lockpicks. So I don't know if that's.
Oh, really? Yeah, we need that.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. Like when I called her, I think it was like, I think she said they were 250 or 300. Let me see if she's in the direction. She was in the direction around about this time. Like a couple days ago. No, I don't see her in here. But yeah, she just straight up was selling. She said she was selling lockpicks and burners. So I don't know what the fuck's going on with that. I'm guessing she's got to be printing them. So I mean, if you boys got to print them now, man, you guys are gonna print them now. You've been hustling fucking hard.
No, we don't.
Oh shit! Okay.
I wish
you said you had a printer. You
gotta
start selling the seeds.
Don't you gotta like?
Oh wait. No! Shit! My brain scrambled, man. Yeah, you guys have got a phone, and you can buy the seeds with the ruby. Yeah, yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Now I'm paying attention. How much is a ruby going for, just per like currently?
Last I heard, which was yesterday, it's going for 25 per ruby. So, you spend.
So it's not worth it for the seeds, though. Then right.
Well,
because the seed is only a single seed.
Yeah, well,
yeah, but a single seed is
worth 100.
Apparently going for 100, yeah.
So wait, and it's 10 seeds? Isn't it 10 ruby for a seed?
No, I think it's 1 ruby per seed, so you just invest how much you want.
If that's the case and the price changed, when I bought originally with it, I'm going to have to go check my phone now. It was 10 per one, and it was not worth it in the slightest.
Gotcha. Okay.
Really? Yeah, we just talked to someone.
Yeah, so just... you guys have a phone yet or not?
Yeah.
I don't know if you have it on you. Probably have it stashed away. That's what I do. I never carry that shit on me. But
yeah, that shit's expensive. Paid $750 for it.
Yeah, double check. I was gonna say $500-$750 is like a sweet spot. I've heard some people pay like $2,000, and I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's outrageous. Someone's trying to get us to buy it for one. I wasn't doing it.
It's outrageous, but it does mean that if you ever stumble on another one, You can, you got some suckers out there who will pay outrageous prices, but yeah, check that, that's not 10. If it's 1-to-1, yeah, you could be printing some sweet cash, but...
That's the problem. The only way I can check that is trial and error. And I don't want to waste 10 ruby on one seed.
Oh, like, I've done it. Like, I've done 10. The first time we did it, we did 10, and it was, like, one seed. And I was like, well, this is... This, I thought... Personally, I was like, okay, there's no way it's only one seed. Maybe we got unlucky with the drop. Because it's kind of like a... It's a cold drop or, like, whatever. Like, it basically gets you to go to a dumpster and pick it up. I was like, oh shit, you know, we got unlucky on the one. Then we did another one, and we got one. And then we were like, there's no way. So we did another one, and then either we're really fucking unlucky, or we got three ones, and but that was enough for me to say, I'm not rolling this dice ever again.
Yeah, let me... Well, isn't it... I don't know, I'll go check. Maybe I can spend one ruby... See what happens. I don't know.
Hey man, shit changes all the time on the app. I haven't checked it in a couple days, so that's why I was saying, like, even with this, that's why I'm being like straight up front. I'm like, I got told that the prices have gone up. I'd rather pay you guys a good fair price on the seeds, and if it's way more, then I'll cut you in on that, and then at least you guys know, especially, you know, don't have other people fleecing the seeds off you. And like I said, if I'm eating, you're eating, then it's a good mutual business. No one's fucking anybody.
Yeah, if you were...
I know, that's just the sandy way of life, man.
Have you had a successful grow yet?
It, like, since stuff went funky?
Yeah, since we sold you those five, because...
No, I had a grow before those, like a bunch of normal grows, and then I had that 10 grow, and I was all like, yeah, I'm gonna make money. That one failed. Then I kind of thought, you know, maybe it's like the soil that I'm growing in, maybe something's changed, and like, I need to like... Maybe choose a better location, but I'm a little stubborn when it comes to things. So I ran that shit back with another batch, and it wasn't a 10 batch, but it also failed. So I'm like, God fucking damn it. So when I drive back to Sandy, I'm already torn about what I'm about to do with my recent investment. If I might diversify, I might do one in the normal spot and one in a better spot and see what the fuck happens, because
I need
to know. There's a rhyme or reason. There's like have you guys seen just like the regular ass crops like corn and shit like that?
No, we haven't seen much of any of that growing.
Oh, there's like just regular corn and shit. There's like a farmer up in Grapeseed sells that. He also sells a greenhouse, but no one's been able to purchase one, or he's out of stock, so that's kind of interesting for the green thumbs out there. But there's just this old man called Merv growing all the time corn, and he's had problems. So like, I spent money to keep up his research on the corn industry, and I'm actually being legit, he's growing corn. Like, I think he grows corn and, you know, the potatoes and shit. What do I have up? Yeah, I got five cabbage on me. Look, I'll show you. Check the glove box.
Yeah.
So it's just like, I kind of figure it's cheaper to learn with that stuff too. So I don't know. I gave him a bunch of money and said, hey, just keep me in the loop.
Right. I got you.
So I don't know. Yeah, I'm going to try to grow with this. I'll let you guys know what happens regardless. And then I'll clue you in on pricing too, so that at least you guys know. But I mean, if you want to sit tight for like the next day, if you get any more seeds and chill to see, I think 75, that put, I mean, 50 for two would have been a steal and a supremely dickish thing. So don't sell for that price to anybody.
No, that was a special price for you. I felt bad for the loss.
Oh, for the 10 one? Yeah, no, yeah, I appreciate that. But hey, it's part of the game. I don't, you know,
yeah.
Gotta spend money to make money. And if you're going
to
get too down on 10, then you might be in the wrong business.
Yeah.
Oh, if you can drop me up the front again, I need to grab my car. That's actually my car.
But yeah, man, just holler at us. If we're not in the city, just send me a text and I'll see it at some point.
Yeah, and you guys know about those cloud phones and shit like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Because I don't know how many people still know about that. And it's like,
right.
People are like, hey, just call me. And I'm like, I'm watching my shows.
Yeah.
And like, call me. I'm like, I can't. The TV's low. So yeah, I'll holler at you. All right, you guys stay safe.
Yeah, have a good one, brother.
Yeah, hopefully. Hopefully seats go good.
All right, take me somewhere so I can sleep.
I'll take us back to the car.
That works.
I want to double check the phone and see. How would Guermo lie to us? We get one seed per ruby. The guy said he did it 3 times. He doesn't seem to lie to us once, so.
I don't know, maybe things have changed, you know, recently.
Maybe I guess that's true. Things seem to be.
Maybe the shipments are easier for them to get when they send us, you know?
Things seem to be changing a lot around here, so maybe you're right. Have you been looking at that playlist?
Yeah, I'm listening to it. Got my earbuds in, you know.
Did you get that link to work? Can you like change it?
Yeah. I haven't looked into that, but I have it saved.
Some songs in there that are a little not as like hard hitting as I would like them to be, so I might get rid of them.
Gotcha.
You know what I mean? No, I want like some like
yeah.
Fucking Mad City.
Gang music.
Yeah.
I'm listening to Backseat Freestyle. Yeah, see, man, I knew he was cool.
Yeah, I think you might want to lay that idea on him sooner rather than later and see if he wants to grow in our basement or whatever it is. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think anyone's gonna come by from, you know, he sells to locals, like he said, and I think that's...
There's a cop back there, oh, and right there. And another one. Luckily, they're chasing somebody.
Like I said, locals buy from him, so I don't even know if there's a point for him to grow in our basement.
Gotcha.
Unless, you know, things change in the city like they have been, so. Yeah, so if, like, looks like some Rick Ross type shit, if you can find anything that, like, it's hard, you know what I'm saying? You can just throw it in there.
Yeah, I got you.
All right, you can go to sleep.
All right, I'll catch you later.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might go work at Cluckin' Bell or something.
Say what?
I might go work at Cluckin' Bell for a little bit or something.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I'm tired, man. I'm worn out.
All good, bro.
Catch you later.
See ya. Wait, what do I do if my car parked in a spot? my god. Bro just laid out like three locals.
Yikes.
Oh, I didn't hear this guy at all. Did I say something to me? I didn't hear him at all. It's got shot at, bro. Being on the wrong side of town, I guess. Holy shit.
God,
holy shit.
Dead.
Dude, that semi almost killed that man.
Oh no.
Dude, I want this car.
Just take us home.
Get out the car. Yep, give me the keys. Yep, everything. Get out of here.